Hello, my friend. If you are here, you have made it to the 2023 Thrive Circle page. Something brought you here that made you curious. Maybe it was just intrigue. What wackadoodle thing is Elena doing now? Or maybe you've heard about the Thrive Circle before and you're thinking, what is this? Or maybe you're just curious, or maybe you already know that you are all in the Thrive Circle and you just want to watch me be silly. Whatever that is, welcome to this page. I wanted to invite you into my heart, which is a dangerous place. Maybe more dangerous though is kind of that inner fire place within me that re-envisioned what the Thrive Circle is becoming in 2023. Because you might know that the Thrive Circle has been in existence now for 2.5 years. Yeah. And has helped so many women reconnect to who they are, build a toolkit of self-awareness that helps them be less reactive, that helps them move out of survival mode so that they can thrive in their lives and create possibilities every single day. But there have been some other things that have been happening too. There was Thrive Unleashed. There were all of these things, and honestly, none of that matters. Because as I thought about what feels truest for me, what I believe in to my core, and what I really want to cultivate more of for myself, but also for everybody I get to work with, the new Thrive Circle for 2023 emerged. And this new container is perhaps the most magical thing I have ever created, because it is filled with my very favorite practices, teachings, explorations, and the power of community, which is what I believe in to my core. There are a few things I believe in. One, the power of the body as our ultimate teacher, our wisest teacher, this source of inner knowing that is always with us. Two, the power of curiosity and creativity and sparking possibility instead of judgment, to unleash our desires, to get really clear about what we want to need, about showing up as the truest light that each of us is meant to be out in the world. Three, the difference between thinking about living our best life and embodying the truest energy that is you on all the days, on the exuberant rainbow and unicorn days, but also on the stormy, really hard days. Because it's gonna look different, and I'm not here to sugarcoat anything or tell you all the silver linings. That's not what this new Thrive Circle is meant to do. This new Thrive Circle is meant to help you get to that place inside where you turn towards, you tune in, you come home to yourself as your very best teacher. I'm just a guide. How many is that? Is that three? And four, the power of community to bring this all together, to amplify and magnify and support and hold accountable and to power up all the things. Because there's one thing as me as a guide, there's another thing as you as the individual, but when we come together, we learn from one another. We know that we're not alone. That though my story might be different than your story, that there is a shared human experience. And so this new Thrive Circle is waiting for you. It is designed to meet you exactly where you are, whether you are brand new to this work or have been doing this work for lots of time. And this is the real me, right? This is me with the hair and no makeup and all the things. And this is how I show. Sometimes I have makeup on and sometimes I'm wearing leopard print, but I show up as the real me, and you will have me in your corner. We will start every single month with a yin and centering in, which means we access the body for its wisdom to think about what wants to be celebrated and honored from the month before, so then we can get clear and create space for what matters for the new month. Week two is going to be the introduction of a theme and a practice that then every single month we are going to play as a community with a 21 or maybe 30 on some months day challenge to really go deeper into the practice and access what wants to emerge. Week three will always be kind of coaching around this topic, right? Perhaps a deeper dive or clarifying opportunities for clarification, some, you know, kind of on the spot coaching. And then during week four each month, we will have some really special experiences to enrich each month and each topic, which might look like guest teachers, which might look like book club gatherings. And the group is going to start out with a virtual retreat in January. And the group will be invited to be my guest for the one day Inhabit Your Joy live retreat in June here in Northern Virginia. The Thrive Circle for 2023 is beyond my wildest dreams in terms of what it wants to be and how it wants to support and the community that it wants to create. And I hope you'll join us. And at the very least, if you're curious, I hope you'll reach out, ask your questions, connect, because if this isn't the right fit for you, then perhaps I can guide you to what is. But friend, if you're still watching this and you're still curious, my sense is that you're in exactly the right place and that the Thrive Circle is here for you. I cannot wait to welcome you into the community. And if you're thinking, Elena, this sounds great, but I also, what about one-on-one and what about retreats? There is an upgraded experience for you too. Don't you worry. You can read down below. But for now, this is your invitation. Are you in?